And ladies and gentlemen, my apologies. I just realized I was muted that entire time for the start of the game. I am so sorry. I muted my mic because I had to talk to someone and I forgot to unmute it. So let's talk through this again quickly, just so you can see. So we got the four DDs of KSC, Z-52, Double Marceau, Shimikaze, the Stalingrad, the Moskva, the Kremlin, the Salem, and the Ohio. And then on 07, we talked about we have got the Double Marceau, the Double Gearing, the Stalingrad, the Des Moines, the Double Ohio, and the Salem. C is going to be a real big point of interest here because we've got all of the force coming in here to see. So we're going to watch C and see what happens here with the Marceau versus the Gearing. Okay, so we've got this cap is, and this cap is going to be engaged. Marceau of Serpent Lord is spotted, which means I'm getting the and the Marceau of Coop is spotted. So now we're going to see how this works. What do they see? They see the Marceau. Oh, and the Marceau goes dark. So shots are going. Coop and Serpent Lord pushing out. Man, this is interesting. Four DDs in C cap. Z-52 is in B, by the way, and taking it. He's going to find Treyarch, and Treyarch took damage somewhere. He's down to 16-3. And now Floops has been spotted. So Floops is going to get himself out of the cap, try to get as much. But ooh, first shot is big on him. First shot is big on the Z-52. And he dodges a lot of it. 19k and dropping. So Marceau gets a bit of a good trade back there. We'll have to see. A lot of it going on. A lot of it going on here. Holy Torp soup over at Coop. Now, interesting that we're seeing here. So Marceau of Serpent Lord is being detected. He's backing off, and we're seeing Dastert, Hitaki, and such going. And Hitaki, oh, he gets lucky there. That's only 6k. But Coop is going around the flank. This is really interesting that they're sending Coop around the flank. This is going to either be a real big shock to 07, or he's going to die there by himself. Torp's in on Treyarch here. Treyarch is going to take a no. Oh, he just dodges. I thought he was taking another Torp there. That would have been devastating for him. That would have been devastating for him if he takes a Torp. That being said, 07 currently taking all caps. They are being prevented from capping anything, though, right now. Though C might get it right here. Hitaki Hiyoshi has taken a bunch of damage, though. He's at 35k and dropping. He has got to charge that island and get behind it if he wants to survive. Now, radar's out. Serpent Lord probably has just seen the Gearing. He has. I'm surprised Serpent Lord isn't opening up, but that's their choice. They will manage to... Nope, C is being prevented as well. So no caps being taken. There's the shots coming in on Eagle Lance. They're going to miss. Floops tries to smoke up and get the shots, but unsuccessful. More shots in on Eagle Lance. These ones, better. Oh, big hits. Big hits. Big hits. 7k off of him. Shots in here, just missing from Floops. He's going to back off. And now you've got that Marceau of I Am Coop sitting on the edge. Not sure what they're going to do with him yet. We're going to have to keep an eye out and see what happens. Eagle Lance does back out. So, cap of B has been taken. Points are ticking finally. 4 minutes and 45 seconds into the game. Currently for the side of KSC. KSC is down 20,000 health, but they have the, like we said, we talked about, they have the points lead. And this is easily reclaimable. Gearing, if he takes these, is not going to be happy. Oh, wait, those aren't for the Gearing. Who are they for? Marceau. They do not hit the Marceau, though. Okay, as we continue into this one, we're going to see the Salem. We're going to see the Salem go north to sea. So, we're going to see the Salem go. Now, C's been taken, B's stopped, but that lead is up to 40 points. Does he take this Torp? Nope, going to skinny girl the Torp. Marceau is safe. So this lead is building for KSC. This lead is building for KSC. A still being prevented, B being denied, but C is currently in the hands of KSC. And now we're starting to see I Am Coop pushing around the edge. Now, he's got to be careful. There's a cruiser of a Salem sitting there waiting to find him, but he does have open shots onto the Marceau of Pieces of Pizza. And Eagle Lance has to be careful. Pieces of Pizza is going to get past the shots safe, and that's okay. We'll be fine. Here we go. More shots in onto Pieces of Pizza. We'll see if the Kremlin gets anything. Nope. B has been capped because the Z-52 had to back out. And issue now as well. Marceau came in from the bottom, so the Z52 doesn't see him. So, points lead sitting at 60 right now. Shima and Fryce sitting there carefully. Now, the cool thing about this for the side of KSC is you're currently occupying three ships almost, with just a Shima and an Ohio. So you're able to exert more force elsewhere, but doesn't mean this game's over. Dastert pushing into C, aggressive push. He's going to start getting farmed. They still have a Salem double a gearing and a Marceau there, so the Kremlin of Dastert's going to take a lot of damage here. He's got to be careful. Marceau of I Am Coop is starting to push forward now. He's going to look for that edge. Problem is that Salem is going to be a buzzsaw if he's not very careful. But yeah, Dastert, 78k healing. Shots from the Ohio out, 71k. Or Stalingrad, that might have been, pardon me. But yeah, so Dastert has to back away. Too much up there to push through safely. C is still ticking for the side of KSC. They have built that lead up to almost 90 points now. But they have a 30,000 health deficit, and a lot of that is coming off that Kremlin just getting absolutely burned to a crisp right now. Shots out at the Ohio miss. Now, I Am Coop and the Salem of Shadow Wolf. Is the Salem of Shadow Wolf spotted? He is not. They may not know that Salem has gone that far north. And now I Am Coop is saying, hey, surprise, look at me, I'm here, pieces of pizza, stop firing at my Kremlin. A has finally been capped, by the way, so those points are going to sit at just over 100 point differential. Kremlin of Dastert is at 38k, so he takes a lot of damage there. I Am Coop does force it back a little bit, which he's thankful for. Floops is spotted, but Treyarch is taking damage. He's at 15k. He has to be careful because Floops can be an issue. Floops forced out of the cap. That will enable 07 to start closing that gap a little bit until he can get back in. But this is the push here we got to watch. The Salem Marceau. Salem has been spotted. I'm going to assume, pieces of pizza. So, we're going to keep an eye out here. Oh, Eagle Lance. Going to dodge the Torp easily. Now, at A, KSC's finally saying, you know what? We've held as long as we can. We can't against what we're facing. We got to push. So now you've got to do something with the C push if you're KSC. Otherwise, you're just going to get penned into the map and have no way out. So, play here is in KSC's hand. 07 wants to sit here and just choke them to death, starve them out of any map control, and work it from there. KSC needs to break out of the pen if they want to do something. Salem of Shadow Wolf has found Marin, and now Marin is going to do some good damage here to Shadow Wolf. Oh no, he's aiming at I Am Coop. So Shadow Wolf is working down Marin, and only 4k from Dastert, so not a big hit on Marin. Marin taking some damage though. He's lost 10k health. It's not a major set, and the health lead is still 50,000 for the side of 07. 50 point lead though, and dropping for the side of KSC. Floop's coming back into B, so it should sit at about that 40 to 50 point mark. We'll see. Salem saying, now I've got your broadside, Marin. Let's put some AP into it. And only little bits of damage. But Salem hasn't taken basically any damage for the 16k he's gone off of the Ohio. So that's, we call that a win if you're KSC. You call that a win. It's Ace, baby. 65,000. He's getting burned down by the Marceau. Oh, still okay. We'll see. Eagle Lance, 13.5k health. He's continuing to get chunked. And remember, we've talked about that. Gearings can't heal that. So all that damage he's taken, and there's another big chunk down to 10k, can't be healed. Now, it looks like KSC has decided we're not actually going to give up too much more of the cap. So, they are sitting there, they're trying to prevent it, but right now that points lead's sitting just perfectly at 40 points. Stalingrad of the man with an RX-7 has been detected, nothing happening. Kremlin of Dastert might be dead here though. Oh no. You stayed more than you could, Dastert, and first kill goes to the side of 07 this game. Didn't take us 15 minutes, took us only 10 minutes this time, but that's going to be a 60 point lead to the side of 07, and they're up to over 100,000 health now, so it looks like 07 is in a good position to even the series. Game's not over yet though, remember folks, still could be some big changes beforehand. Oh, Fryce and Aussie Zeus are fighting. Fryce has taken the worse end of that trade at the start, down to 20.5k versus 19.5k for Aussie Zeus, so he's lost more health. But in the long run, Gearing should win that. Oh, Floop's being shot by the Marceau of Treyarch. Treyarch is trying to back up safely, or go forward safely more accurately. He is taking some damage, but he's trading it way better onto Floops. Floops down to 5,800. Floops is down to 5,800. Shots from Stalingrad out onto him. It's Ace, tries to snipe him. No joy. But that points lead is now increasing. 80 points and climbing. I am Coop is spotted, and now he's just getting burned by everything. Salem's there. Pieces of Pizza's there. Marin is trying to get some revenge on him. This is not a good spot. And, I mean, this goes back to Dastard just losing too much health on that aborted attempt to push into C and then coming around and sitting out in the open too long where DDs could torp. Floops is coming back into B. Slowly but surely, he's attempting it. See how it goes. And Marin, by the way, is down to 59k and change. Salem is opening up. So Salem has traded way better onto Marin. So if he can hit Marin, that'll be big. Looks like he does. Oh, and he gets the fire. And so, yes, Marin's healing, but you've got a fire ticking that kind of hurts that chance. And Peyton the Rock Hider's also been chunked down to 40k. So that health lead is still 100,000. It's still significant, but it's not insurmountable. And KSC has given up control of A, so they're reconsolidating in to try to take B. Problem is Treyarch sitting there in that Marceau and the Stalingrad of its Ace Baby, plus the DDs of the Marceau and Gearing coming from C. This is going to be hard for KSC to pull back at this point. Just being down that capital ship is big. Losing that capital ship was major issues. So Marceau of Pieces of Pizza gonna push in. If Floops isn't careful, Floops is gonna get spotted here, and he'll be dead this time if he gets spotted. Marceau of Serpent Lord is looking for Treyarch. If he can consolidate this, or if he can isolate this, pardon me, as to one into 1-1 fights, he can win that. But it's the can he consolidate it into 1-1 fights. I mean, he's got the Marceau down to 11.7k. Marceau's not firing either. Marceau down to 10k. Oh no, the Marceau beached! Marceau beached. Does he know that the Marceau beached? He does, because his shots are on. Oh, no, Marceau, Treyarch. That's, 7,600, so that's some extra damage you don't want to risk. But B is being taken for the moment, so that'll let the lead sit there at that 110 points. No more, no less. Now Floop's coming back in. Problem is there's that Marceau north. Are they ready for it? And the Moskva and the Salem are now working the Stalingrad of its Ace Baby. And there's Floop's pod. Floop's immediately smokes up and says, I need to survive, but I think he's already dead. Oh, barely lives. Serpent Lord down to 17k. He's taken some damage in this. Stalingrad at 47k, so he's been taking some Salem. But now they're looking at pieces of pizza. And the problem is, you look at these health bars. Z52 almost dead. Moskva almost dead. On the side over here, Marceau kind of dead. Gearing kind of dead. Des Moines and Salem full health. Marceau almost full health. You're spreading out your damage. You need to kill off a single ship here if you're KSC. 07 is just trying to sit there and make you wait. B is being claimed. This will start to tick the points back in the favor of KSC, and they will catch up. So now, actually, they are putting a little bit of the challenge onto 07 with the fact that they hold the two, because it's not going to be... They are going to be able to come back. This points lead isn't big enough to prevent it. So now comes the challenge. Where do you get the points back? Pieces of Pizza trying to stay alive, not take damage, is dodging well, though he takes that set down to 15k and change. Points lead down to 80,000. Health lead still 108,000 for the side of 07. Where's the kill, though? Where's the kill? Do they get the shots over on the Stalingrad? They do not. And now they're trying to retreat and just sit in B and let that tick up. Points lead is now down to under 80k, pardon me. Yes, they're trying Stalingrad. Oh, he's getting away. Very luckily there, those shots aren't quite hitting. Now, where's the push going to come? You got to think the push is going to come here at C, but it's not, or B. Well, sounds stupid to say. They have to push either C or B. That points lead continues to drop. Under 70 now, and it's like I said, it's ticking up. It's not going to be enough for 07 to win. Even without score timer, you can tell that it's just going to close too quickly. It's down to 60 points and dropping. They need a kill. They need a kill, or they need to get into the cap. And here comes Pieces of Pizza trying to push into the cap. So this will can hold the lead for them once Pieces of Pizza gets in here. So the lead will stabilize for them at just about 50 points. Now the cap's being contested, so Serpent Lord can't afford to leave the cap if he wants to win. And they're trying to back the gearing of Eagle Lance into C to get that points lead ticking up more. So 56 points, pardon me. I don't know why I can't count tonight. 56 point difference, or no, it is 46 point difference. Yeah, I'm right. 46 point difference, I can count. Point difference for the favor of 07. 07 is now just has to sit here. Once again, the ball's back in the side of KSC. And the issue is that Ohio's now in B, so trying to dislodge them out of B is going to be a devilishly tricky proposition. Best bet for KSC is to get a kill. Problem is, where do you get the kill? There's the radar coming out, so the Serpent Lord knows what's in there. He has the health advantage on Pieces of Pizza by a little bit, but an Ohio is just gonna make that non-existent. So where's the kill come? 07 about to crest 900 points, minute 50 left in game. Here we go, shots are starting to come out. Marceau opens up, he's down to 14-2. He gets a little bit of damage on the Ohio of Danny's Love, but Danny's Love is pushing in, so we're getting some brawling battleships in the B cap. And the Z-52 of Floops doing the right thing, smoking up and just farming down, trying to even it out there. Still anybody's game, though 07 is in the lead. Oop, gearing of Eagle Lance takes some damage there. He's down to 6,000 and burning. Shadow Wolffish is healing, so he should be okay. Eagle Lance at 6K. He has to back off to be safe. And Torps come in on the Ohio. He takes two. He's at 36K. Marin, close to dying. He's got to be careful here. 39K. 924 on the points tick. 407. 2 points every 3 seconds means that with needing about 70 points left, you're looking at about a minute and a half, but there's less than a minute left in the game. Kills gotta come somewhere here quick for the side of KSC if they want to win. 07's desperately trying to make sure everybody stays alive. Where's the kill gonna be? Where's the chance at the kill if you're KSC? 40 seconds left. It's gotta be Eagle Lance. They just spotted Eagle Lance. All the shots starting to come in now on him. They're pushing him as hard as they can. 5,500. There's the shots out. Marceau's working him. Salem's working him. Can he get out of here? 4,300. He's just running. 37, 26, 87. Oh my goodness. 300 points. He goes down. He goes down. KSC is up. KSC is up with 19 seconds left. No, not if you're 07. 07's like, not like this. Don't do this to us. But KSC says, you know what? We have had to play all day. We're not going to be denied. Guess what, 07? You're down 2-0, and KSC is sitting there with 3 chances to close it out. What a game 2. But your winners, ladies and gentlemen, going up, as I said, 2-0, is going to be the team of KSC. Holy cow.